What's up?
Welcome home, sir. Good evening, sir. What can I... I once visited a crematorium that gave discounts for burn victims. I'll be...